It's your fans for action and romance.
WZOU, Larry Blackman and Cameo, and Shake, Shake, Shake.
Shake, 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 Shake.
Hi, ZOU.
Hi, is this Vinnie?
Yeah.
Well, you're a high cookie to get in touch with, I'll tell you.
First of all, I'm not hard and I'm not a cookie. You have a request for me, honey?
I sure do.
What is it?
I think it's called Downtown by the Originals.
Down to Love Town.
Oh, okay.
Downtown is by Petula Clark.
Oh, that's right. That is right.
And we don't do that here.
I don't blame you one bit.
All right.
So what is it called, Down?
Down to Love Town.
Down to Love Town.
Yeah, good tune by the Originals.
Will you play it?
Sure.
Oh, great.
Just say the magic letters.
W-Z-O-U.
Outside my door. A candy store filled with sweetness of life, so very nice. Bang, I'm gonna pack that, don't turn it back, and consider the rest repossessed.
WZOU with the Originals right there, Vinnie Peruzzi, and you've got your club classics on a Sunday night. You also got the Cover Girls going to be at Stocks and Bonds in Boston for New Year's Eve. Stars Nightclub in Peabody has a hot buffet, a champagne toast, and continental breakfast. And also happening, Andrea Phillips over at Club 114 in Danvers. And our own Human Newman going to be around too.
Countdown to 92 at the Stadium Club. This is Human Newman. Join me New Year's Eve for the biggest, wildest night of the year. Music and dance, contests and prizes, free buffet and champagne toast at midnight. Tuesday night is New Year's Eve at the Stadium Club. Kickoff 92 in style. You could win a trip or two to Paris. What a way to begin the new year. An all-expense-paid trip to Paris, France, including round-trip airfare and hotel. And even if you don't win the trip, you can't lose. The Stadium Club is loaded with the best music mix and wildest dance, the hottest, latest sports action. From bowl games to the big games, the Stadium Club has got you covered. Tuesday night, it's New Year's Eve. Come on out and join me with video jock Michael Leonard for the craziest rocking New Year's Eve you've ever had. Take a shot at a round-trip or two to Paris, France. Don't forget about New Year's Day. The Stadium Club Recovery Brunch will straighten you out. The Stadium Club, Franklin Street, downtown Framingham. Did you know that right now is the time to make your very important New Year's resolution? Usually, New Year's resolutions are made New Year's Eve without a lot of thought or planning. Like, I'm going to lose 10 pounds, or I'm going to Europe this year. Well, there is an important resolution you need to make now for 1992. You can't wait. The resolution we're talking about is to take action now so you avoid paying the 50% surcharge on your comprehensive insurance. If you own a designated high-theft vehicle, which includes many Fords, Chryslers, Mazdas, Toyotas, General Motors, Nissan, Saabs, etc., you're paying 50% more for your comprehensive insurance unless you install an auto security device like LoJack. When you protect your car with LoJack, you not only avoid the 50% surcharge, but you also save up to 35% on your existing comprehensive. So make your New Year's resolution now to save big on your comprehensive insurance and gain the protection LoJack offers. Visit your new car dealer or call 1-800-44-LoJack. That's 1-800-44-LOJACK and ask for Ann. Visit the all-new Ira Mazda on Route 114 in Danvers and get a free LoJack retrieve with the purchase of any new car or truck. This offer is limited, so head over to Ira Mazda in Danvers for your free LoJack retrieve today.
Hello there. Welcome to the gallery. No, please, come in. You needn't be a millionaire to be a patron of the arts. The exquisite fine examples of craftsmanship on display at the Volkswagen, Mazda, and BMW gallery can be afforded and appreciated by everyone.
And nobody can resist the year-end closeouts and new car savings at the Volkswagen Gallery. All 91s in stock are rolling out at closeout savings. And the 92s are rolling in at unbelievable prices. 210 new vehicles in stock with prices beginning at $66.39. The Volkswagen Gallery in Norwood is the number two volume dealer in the entire U.S. Come on in and see why. Get your very own piece of Farfig Nugent at the Volkswagen Gallery, where award-winning service doesn't end with a sale.
See, you can become a patron of the arts when you get it at the gallery. The Volkswagen, Mazda, and BMW gallery. Route 1, the Auto Mile in Norwood.
94.5 WZOU. Let's go to the telephones. Hello.
Hey, listen.
Yes.
Could you play Midnight Star, No Parking on the Dance Floor, please?
Who's this for?
Michelle from Dan and he's Boston.
All right.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you for the request.
You're welcome.
Don't put your booty. Don't put your jam. It's time to party. It's time to jam.
94.5 WZOU, Dave and Revere, your top three favorite club classics on the way. Meantime, hello.
Can I request a song?
Yeah.
All right, I want to dedicate it to my girlfriend.
Okay.
But I'm not sure which one, actually.
You don't know which... You don't know which girlfriend it is that you want to dedicate to?
Which song?
Oh.
Either 9.9 All of Me.
Or?
Or some real deep Patti LaBelle.
Something by Patti LaBelle?
Yeah.
Oh, all right. I got...
Tears to our eyes.
Oh, I don't want to make you sad and cry.
Just a fast song, whatever. Just when she screams, she's incredible.
All right, and who's this for? What's your name?
Joe.
You got it. Where are you calling from?
East Boston.
Hey, one of my favorite places.
That's it.
Where do you keep it Sunday nights for your club classics?
94.5 WZOU.
If you could play Devil's Thumb by CJ and Company.
Oh, sure.
My husband, Eric, he loves it.
Your husband, Eric?
Yeah.
And where are you from?
We're from South Boston.
All right, who's this?
This is Arlene.
All right, Arlene.
All right.
B545, looking down the barrel of a devil's gun.
Yeah.
On what station?
WZOU.
We'll be right back. What did I do wrong? It's all a mystery to me. Baby, I feel it too. What am I supposed to do? Maybe I just changed. Oh, could I be wrong for you?
WZOU hanging on a string with loose ends. Here's a song for my buddy Wally in Cohasset, and also for who?
Laurie Waugh.
Hi, Laurie.
I had an awesome time last night.
Did you really?
Wicked good.
Cool.
I was like, listening to an exclusive CD
record brought to you by DJ Spinelli.
I wonder if you could play Juicy Fruit for me.
Oh, I can do that.
You can.
That's a good one.
Thank you.
All right, Laurie in Quincy.
Yeah.
Now that you find me here, I can play your requests again.
I know, I'm so psyched.
All right.
Have a good night.
Hey, thanks.
Bye.
You know very well what you are. You're my sugar thing, my chocolate star. Yeah.
a request for that one tonight. There you go. We deliver here. Club Classics with WZOU, Vinnie Peruzzi. Every Sunday night from 9 to midnight. Ooh, baby. That's him to me. We've got the top three favorites of another WZOU Club Classic listener this time around. Dave Franovich out there in Riviera.
We're listening to an exclusive three that we'll play for him.
And we'll tell you how you can get yours played as well. So hang in. Meantime, number three for Dave and Revere goes to Boston's own New Edition. Their first big hit back in 83, Candy Girl at ZOU.
My girl's like candy, a candy queen. She hops me high up off my feet. She's so fine, as can be. I know this girl, and can't believe.
My girl's a joy, she don't play around, she's right to the point.
My girl's like candy, a candy treat. She knocks me high up on my feet.
Back then when they did Candy Girl. Mark's giving me a blank stare. Don't put me on the spot like this. I kind of think so, though. Anyway, it was the original New Edition back in 83. He says yes, so if the information is false, it's Mark Clark's doing, okay? Meantime, yes, you can be in the spotlight right here. Your top three favorites every week right around now. A different listener, Dave and Revere. This week, we're playing his top three. Send yours. Send five out to WZOU in care of Club Classics, 235 Bear Hill Road, Waltham, Massachusetts, 02154. And one of these weeks, we'll pick yours and play them for you. Number two for Dave and Revere goes to Rufus and Shaka Khan at ZOU.
Got you ever slain? That's the way it works.